If you drink afternoon tea or coffee, do you typically enjoy a treat with them? Doug and I found this beautiful box at Costco. It's a collection of Japanese treats called wagashi. They're typically enjoyed with a fresh cup of green tea to offset the tea's bitter taste. If you've had mochi, that's just one type of wagashi. There are so many other variants that you can enjoy. Notice too that they have beautiful designs. If you Google wagashi, you'll see so many intricate designs that go into these little treats. The common ingredients you typically find in wagashi would be sweet beans, fruits, and nuts. The ones we're trying here mostly have red bean, white bean, and chestnuts. A couple of them are wrapped in a honey sponge cake called castella, and the others have a similar cake-like texture. My favorites are definitely the ones wrapped in castella. They're the darker brown ones. It has like this toasty, caramelized flavor. Next time, I gotta enjoy these properly with green tea instead, since that's the more traditional pairing. Try some and let me know how you like them.